Today we have another Maths Olympic question. If you don't know how to solve it, then you should have to know about this trick. First we will take 20 power on both sides. Now 250 will convert it into 2 power 8. Now we will factor 8 and 20. It will convert it into 2 power 5.5. So by comparing, we can write x power 20 equal 2 power 5. Now we will take 20th root on both sides. So finally, x equal 4th root of 2 is final answer.
Thanks for watching.